back with more Metroid Dread, y'all. The last one was a very long part, though. I really was not supposed to work that way. Alright, so I kind of forgot what I was. Okay, so we're in Ferenia. So a lot has happened in that last part. So we managed to get the ice missile, which was able to destroy that, I don't know what the hell that thing was. Some heat stem thing. And then we also got another cool ability with Aeon, the pulse radar, which finds, scan the surroundings for hidden blocks and so, which is dope. Alright, so I think I remember. Oh, what the hell is that? I don't remember what I was supposed to do last time. I'll figure it out. Okay then. Oh my gosh. I'll just keep going and explore. Okay, that was. Let me go. Oh shit. Well, I do remember the I do remember Adam explaining that the Emmy in a certain area can actually stun us, so be careful. Let's just forget it. Let's just keep going up. Alright. Okay. Okay, it's already here. There's also an item here too. I'm gonna try to get that. I don't know how we're supposed to destroy this. Well, we can't destroy it now, so. Oh, shoot. Still gonna explore first though. Like that. So at the bottom for anything. Over here is a lot of stuff. So best way to avoid that. Oh shoot! Oh my god, these enemies. Oh shit! What the hell? Oh shoot! Oh my gosh, I thought I destroyed that damn parasite. Oh man. Crazy part about it, once you die, the whole pathway is just gone. Oh man, so yeah, I gotta get back that whole pathway. Ooh, that was close. Not that. Yeah, ice missiles, definitely. Alright. Wait. Okay, that was something new. Can't go through there yet. Thank you. Let me double check right here. That's something on the first for me. Let's get this bottom part. Teleporter right there. Almost forgot about that damn, whatever the hell this damn enemy is called. Okay, it's coming up here. Okay, so that, what? Whoa, man, come on with that. Things like the freaking enemy. Oh god, and this is an enemy zone here. Actually, wait. Didn't I do this zone before? I don't think so. Oh shit. Whoa! Wait. Oh shoot, it's down there! Oh shoot! Yeah, there's no way. Damn it. Oh my god. Well, I screwed that up. And I lost the path again. This is just great. Oh shoot. Okay, so we definitely don't want to go that way yet. We forgot, he said that thing could track you. That's supposed to be. Yep, can't go over here again. Okay, let's go to that one door. Over here. Over here. Oh, that is just great. No more missiles. Oh, I am trapped. I already know what's gonna happen. Okay, maybe. Another enemy zone up there. I'm trapped here. I can't even get this thing. Oh, wait. There we go. Yeah, I gotta get some ammo. Saw that teleporter there. Actually, I have to figure this out. Give me a sec. Okay, guys, it took me about 10 minutes to figure it out. So apparently, I'm gonna have to try to get past this enemy zone here. Now, this is that purple enemy that has that stun, so it can literally scan through freaking walls and everything. So I have to try to move through here to get to a different station. And also, I died about like 5 times trying to figure out everything and also try to get this too. So I'm gonna go ahead and try this Amazon. Wait, da-da-da-da. Come on, come on. Oh no! Damn it! Shoot, I was timed it. Ugh! Alright. You say you just gotta keep moving, but still. They made more tricky now with this enemy. Thing is, I don't know where the hell to go. Let's go through here. Avoid these damn things. Because they're all being in the way. Go down, go down. I'll morph ball. Get down, Samus, get down! Oh my god. I'm gonna move out of there quick. Oh, okay. Right, I got two new parts. Alright. Okay, here we go. Oh, man. Definitely save. I gotta find a recharge station though. You know, I used up a lot of missiles. Oh wait, wait. Here we go. Oh shoot! That's the thing that killed me. Ugh! Yeah, that one enemy shoots out a freaking like bomb that has a huge ass wide, that has a, has a wide freaking range of explosion. So you're screwed once that thing goes. Oh my gosh. Come on, man. You know, keep going, keep going. Screw this. Oh shit. That thing scared the hell out of me. Still can't go through that. Yeah, boys, you locked the door. Alright, I got some sort of this way. Okay, this one's safe station. Good. Wait a sec. Oh my god, I didn't even notice that. I just thought about that. Wait, I can't get through there. Hold on, let me see. Can't go through there. Thank you. Okay, you could destroy it. I almost forgot. Eh, forgot my choice. Go to that enemy zone again. Oh, I didn't see you up there. Cool off. Okay, wait. Damn it! Ah, oh, shoot. Ugh. God. This obviously involves quick thinking. Shoot. Always, this game leaves me freaking sweaty. No, get out of here. I have to go back to the enemy zone over here? Oh, there's more stuff. But how do I get there? Wait, is this seriously still that? Nothing you could do. In here. Yes, back to the enemy zone. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. After that. Come on, move. Shoot. I wanted that. And that's a good. That's what I need right there. Can't get through there, so I'll go on the other side. Right. Oh shoot, it's still the zone. Crap. Where do I go? Which way do I go? Still gotta go over here. Oh my god, the slow movement makes it so ridiculous. Ugh! Come on, Samus. Come on. No, come on. Oh my goodness. Wait, where the hell am I supposed to go? I went to there. I'm supposed to go right here? My stinks. Shoot. No, oh, come on. This enemy's definitely gonna be tricky as hell. The Phantom Cloak ain't gonna do shit. Alright. Let me think. I'll go through here. Actually, I saw a charge going somewhere. Samus, move! I'm open! I don't get what you're supposed to do here! Oh my gosh, now that's closed. Where am I supposed to go? What's that? There's more stuff here. What the hell? It has to be somewhere over here or something. I would have to go back. Oh man. Okay. Let's go to the right. Let's go to the right. Okay, so he was supposed to go over here. Okay. Now it's something new. Okay, so he was supposed to go to that window. Right? Oh, shit! Okay, wait a minute. Okay, so that was that one way we couldn't get to before. In case my ass die again, even if I gotta save so many times, it's a risk. It's a freaking risk. Wait. Okay. Stop. I'm being stupid right now. I'm being very stupid right now. Avoid that. Here. And a pit fella. This thing's babies. Over here. Good. Another station. Alright, that's that. Energy car over here. Another pitfall. I could get in here. It's over there. Okay. Getting stuck. Jump, Samus, jump. I'm giving nothing. I'm gonna double check. Oh, ain't that something? All right. Here. There we go. Actually, can I do it? Right. I think I gotta go up. There's something up here, but this access is closed. I just realized something. That's a pitfall. I might not be able to get back up there. Because those are pitfall blocks. Oh shoot, I think I'm stuck. Let me try to... Oh wait! Wait, hold on. No, I didn't. I'm gonna stop for a quick second something. I am screwed, man. I cannot get up here. Okay. Ah, shit. Actually, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on a sec. Oh, there we go. All right. There we go. Here. Oh! Okay, so this thing obviously has electricity, so we want to avoid that. Oh shoot, let's get that out. Damn it. Oh, Oh my gosh. Okay, so we know missiles for that boss. Who knows what the boss name is? But it has those electric attacks. Alright, let's try again. Oh, that's gonna play a cutscene again. Oh, damn it. The last one. Shoot, that last one got me. Alright. Jeez. Dang, but this was a tricky part, though. Jeez. I'm trying to get to this damn thing. Damn it. Okay, when it goes to the wall, you can't really do anything. Shoot. It's always at these parts my hands are sweating. Jeez. Got a lot of cloth next to it. Alright, you can do it. You can do it. Come on. Alright. You ain't gotta tell me, I know, I suck at dodging. Thank you. come on with this, man. These bosses are something, man. Ridiculous. You have so much you have to avoid, though. That, and you gotta avoid these things that just... Always feel like it's gonna see. It always looks like it's gonna fire those things. And it's so tricky with how it moves. It always looks like it's gonna fire those one beams, and then it looks like it's gonna charge. Like, it's so confusing. Ah, come on. Wait, can I destroy those things? I just realized. Okay, you can't destroy them. And I know this definitely can be the hardest boss. I mean, it's hard as hell now, but I know the final boss is definitely the challenging thing. Damn it. Shoot. Oh my god. Goodness gracious. Thank you. Guess, like I said, I kind of figured out a way to dodge it. God, those one parts are so hard to dodge, though. Shoot, I mean, I figured out with the jumping plus flash shift, but at the same time, jeez, man. Freaking tricked me. Oh shoot. Please tell me that's it. Thank God. Oh my God. That got us the storm missile. Alright, storm missile. Locks on to up to 5 targets and fires a barrage of guided micro missiles. Go to R2. Begin charging the missile. Once charged, a yellow laser sight will appear. Use the laser sight to designate up to 5 targets. Doing so, press Y to fire a barrage of micro missiles. Consumes 3 units of missile ammo per target. Samus can use these to attack multiple lock-on points at once. They are also effective against enemies cloaked in electrical energy. In addition, they can trigger storm missile boxes. Unexpected right here. Okay. Get upset. Come on, Cassandra. She got some shitty jumping, bro. Can't destroy those. Actually, wait a minute. Can I actually... Wait, let me read that again. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Oh, yes, yes. Now, that also got the other ones, too. I can get that one now. Good. I can actually get through that part. But before I do, just in case I screw up, which I always do, save. Over there. I should go. Wait, what was that one I was. Over here. Damn it. No, just keep going. Just keep going. There we go. That's what I'm trying to do. Actually, here I go. Well, at least that guy is down there. Where else am I supposed to go? I can't go through there. Was there another one else? Was there another one of those green locks? Wait, yeah, there's one over here. Okay, I had it over there. What the? Whoa, what the? Okay, that just caught me off guard right there. Two Chozos? My God! Shoot. I did not expect you to fight two of them. of salmon. Oh my god, get up there, Samus. Jeez. Holy. Jump. Ah, so much of the controls I gotta remember. Oh, damn it. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh my gosh, man. I'm gonna go for Goose first. I mean, it doesn't matter who I go with first. Okay, he just stood there, so I got concerned a bit. Come on! Hurry up with the climbing, Samus! Oh my goodness. I swear to God, man, come on with this. Oh shoot. Oh my god. There, way too. As Zach Scott would say, you gotta be joking, kidding me. Well, you gotta be joking, kidding. Whatever. Shit. Oh my god, man. Come on. Yeah, two against one. Yeah, that's a fair fight. But Metroid, it is more than just a fair fight. Oh my god, come on, Sam. I'm freaking making a double jump. come on! God, that freaking... Oh my God. I was trying to jump out of there, but he jumped right in front of me. What? Whatever, man. And of course, the guy says, observe your opponent carefully. Yeah, I'm observing both of them carefully. It ain't freaking easy. Right after this, I am stopping for tonight. Sheesh. See, look at that. You jump and he just goes right there. He knows you're gonna jump there. Oh, this just ain't working well. Come on, man. Jeez. Oh, Lord. My heart is racing. Oh, my God. I saw that coming. This is ridiculous, man. I really did not expect that. Oh my gosh. Okay. I just realized something. We got the storm missiles. So let's see. Because we got him coming here. And that's gotta mean. Thank you. Damn it. Okay. Storm missiles definitely can help. I know how to freaking do them, right? And you guys don't get it. I am losing right now because of this. Why'd I jump? I'm an idiot. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I got one. Wait, did I get them both? Oh no, 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 no. One. Okay, I got one. Sheesh. My ass up here. Oh my fucking god, man. You're kidding. Oh my gosh. To defeat those things, you gotta use the storm missile. It makes sense when you just get a freaking new upgrade, a new missile, a new beam, or whatever. Use it. God, I'm so used to just regular missiles or whatever, just getting those things. I didn't even think about the fucking storm missiles. Especially that it can target up to 5 targets. Holy shit. Oh my god. In the fuck out of here. Alright, it's the save station right there. What happened? Oh, I was gonna stop, but let me try to get to that one area I said though. If I mess up, then I'm just ending the video. Let me just try to get that right there. There. Okay, good. I destroyed it. My God. And this is Space Jump. Okay. Oh my, okay, that definitely makes a lot of things helpful. Hell yeah. Can't work underwater, but screw that. Shoot. Alright. I don't even know where the hell else I'm supposed to go, but screw that. Actually, wait a minute. could get over here. Right. All right. I think I'm supposed to go back to Gavron, but I'm just going to save. I'm going to stop it right here. I want to thank you guys for watching this part of Metroid Dread. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. God, I almost freaking... My goodness. Yeah, let's just go... Let's just go save. Let's just see. Yeah, that's gonna be about it for this part of Metroid Dread. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button over the comments, subscribe, check out more in the playlist in the description. I'll see you guys in the next part. Peace out, take care, and have an awesome day. Stay safe.